Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator once again. Today we are driving a Crete carrier in the Crete colors, but we're actually pulling a Schaffer, because in case you guys didn't know, Schaffer and Crete, they're the same company, both out of Lincoln, Nebraska, which is where we're at. So today we have a load of frozen food going from where I'm currently at in Nebraska, which is right there, going all the way down to right here. Georgia. I don't know how to say that, but yeah, we're going all the way down there using the nice coast to coast map. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get driving, get down there, and yeah, probably won't get down there this whole video, but we're gonna try. Let's go ahead and fire up the truck. There's a parking brake. Let's get going now.
Turn right.
Can't see the light. And these are highways here.
Keep to the left, and then turn left.
And plus, I get to explore something new, you know? Instead of just staying in the same
turn left.
10 states that I've been running in. To explore some new states like Texas, Florida, Georgia. Massachusetts, Pennsylvania, Maine, you know. Oh. I'm just pulling out. That way I can still go if the lights are good. Although I had enough time, it's driving a automated truck today. Don't call it an automatic, then super truck would be a good truck. Because that's what the new trucks are moving to now, automated. That's what we are driving today, Crete carrier. I don't know, I like Crete carriers. It's very, like, red and basic, but, like, they just have such a clean look to their, you know, especially when the Crete is pulling a Schaffer trailer. Like, it's got that cool, you know, red and blue look to it, you know. But yeah, I've had this custom map for a while, and I've been enjoying it, so hope you guys will enjoy some videos on it as well. Because I know I'm going to be making a couple videos on it. But I haven't really done, like, coast-to-coast runs yet on this channel, so now I thought I'd switch it up and do some coast-to-coast. I usually run coast-to-coast, like, on my free time, but, like, I feel like you guys would like to see new states instead of the same old 10 states you guys have seen me you guys have seen me running it, so. It's very nice here in Nebraska. That's what it is. It does look nice. This is like one of my favorite parts about driving into a new state and stuff is when you're driving, you're looking at the scenery. It just looks nice. Never been to Nebraska yet. But I was doing coast to coast by myself. I've only been to Kansas and Texas. Another Crete. So he's got the Crete trailer, though. I got the Shafford trailer. Which, by the way, if you ever see a Crete or a Shafford, it says it on their doors. Like, Crete Carrier, drop Shafford Trucking. And then also, if you look, they'll say Crete Carrier and Shafford Trucking have been in business for over 65 years. what state is to the east of Alaska? I'm pretty sure it is Idaho. Anyway, we would have saw the sign. Nebraska. Oh, so I was right. That is Iowa. Okay. So, we're about to enter Iowa. About to enter Iowa. Wait. Yeah, we're about to enter Iowa.
Exit on the right. Use the right exit ahead.
Oh, I think there's a sign that there's a one in Iowa. Pretty sure I entered Iowa now.
Thank you.
Okay, so we are in Iowa. We have to go all the way down here. And all... Yeah. We still got quite a ways to go to get to Georgia, so... Georgia in this video.